He was up and upset because he noticed the ringer was down on the phone, which I hadn't touched, but he was really pissed about it. He was like expecting a phone call, and he thought I tried to ruin whatever meeting he had planned. And he spent the morning arguing with me, and then I had to go to the grocery store to get some stuff for the house. My mom had moved in with us for a little bit, and the whole time I was gone, he was arguing with her too. And when I got back, he was still arguing with her, and he decided to throw something at her. And at that point, I was like, that's it, because, you know, everybody's like, when it happens to you, you can make excuses for it. When it starts happening to other people, that's sort of like the breaking point.
Athena had already had a protection order for a 5-year period to protect herself from her husband prior to seeking services from community legal aid. And at this point in time, she was ready to move forward with a divorce to protect herself and her children.
It was supposed to be 3 months, but he ended up contesting it and got his own lawyer. So Susan had to deal with this for about almost 2 years before it was finalized. You take for granted what it's like to be in a peaceful and quiet environment, and we just really appreciated that, to not have any more disruption, not have any more fear, and just to be able to be together without any drama and that sort of thing has been the best thing in the world.